Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. This is Saida Azra from Amphatech YouTube channel, where you find all about technology. In this video, I'm actually teaching you how to apply for monetization on YouTube. First, you need to look at the requirements, which I have already explained in my previous video. The link of this video I have mentioned in the description down below and here on the I button. I must recommend here to watch this video, as this video will help you to review your channel yourself before apply for the monetization. Basically, to monetize, we need 1k subscribers and 4000 public watchers. And when you meet all these requirements, you will be invited to apply for the YouTube Partner Program. As this channel has got into the monetization threshold, so I'm gonna apply live in front of you. Let's go to the youtube.com, click on your channel name, and hit the YouTube Studio. See here, right now I have more than 1000 subscribers. Scroll down on the left hand navigation bar and click on Earn. Here it says apply to the YouTube Partner Program. So as a partner, you can earn money, get creative support and more. Scroll down, you see requirements here. This screen will show you your progress to those requirements. See, my subscribers are 1200 plus, which is more than 1000, and watch time is also 4000 plus. My channel basics is also complete, which is two-step verification and community guidelines. How to set up these requirements, watch this video in which I have explained these points in detail. Number 3 is to pass channel reviews. This will happen after we have applied for monetization. Once you meet your milestone, you will see the blue button Apply Now. So I'm gonna click on Apply Now. Here you see three requirements. Step 1 is review partner program terms. Let's get started with the step 1. Click on Start. This seems simple, but you must read all these terms carefully because it's very important to know what you are agreeing to, as it's a business contract. Once you're ready, check the box I accept the terms and click on accept terms. Once you have signed the terms, YouTube will mark this step with a green done sign. Now step 2. This step is very important. Step 2 is sign up for Google AdSense. Step 2 is to create AdSense account or to connect an existing AdSense account. Make sure you have only one AdSense account, not two or more. YouTube is very strict about this. So click on the start. You will be asked whether or not you have an AdSense account. Here I provide you with some information. You have to be over the age of 18 to create an AdSense account. If you are creating brand new AdSense account, in this case you have to select this option. No, I don't have an AdSense account. Make sure you are following all the on-screen instructions. Remember, you can click many of your YouTube channel to a single AdSense account. And if you have an already AdSense account, then you can use that already approved AdSense account. As I have already an AdSense account, so I'm gonna select this option. Yes, I have an existing account. Click continue, and then you will be asked to sign up into that account. Enter your already approved AdSense account. Enter password. And hit not now. Now it shows your current AdSense details along with the YouTube channel you are about to associate your AdSense account with. Click Accept Association. You need to redirect yourself back to the YouTube monetization screen. Hit Redirect. And that's it. You have successfully connected AdSense account and applied for the YouTube Partner Program. Step 3 is to get reviewed, which says YouTube will review your channel to make sure that it complied with the YouTube monetization policies. We will email you a decision usually within a month. This step will begin automatically after you have completed the first two steps. Which means once you sign the YouTube Partner Program terms and connect your AdSense account, your channel will be automatically put into a review queue, and human reviewer will then review your channel content to check if it follows all of the guidelines. See here, I have applied for the monetization and now is the waiting game. Here, your big question is, how long is this going to take? Let's get what the YouTube says about this. It says within a month. But here, I must want to add my experience that I have received the confirmation of partner program within 2 days. And I think it depends on how clear your channel is. And don't worry, you will also get the confirmation soon. Let's see now what YouTube checked to review our channel. Let's check the monetization policy, what it says. It states here, YouTube may focus on your channel, main theme, most viewed videos, newest videos, biggest proportion of watch time, and metadata, which means title, thumbnail, and description. Remember, they may also check other parts of your channel to make sure if it follows the policies and guidelines, like whether it follows community guidelines, AdSense program policies, quality principle of kids and family content, creator responsibility, creator integrity, and many more. I'll add the link of this monetization policy in the description. You can read all these guidelines in details from the link down below. After 2 days, I applied for the monetization on the 14th of October. You can see here the date. And now, today is the 16th of October. And you can see here on my dashboard saying congratulations, welcome to the YouTube Partner Program. Click on earn. Wow, alhamdulillah. I have become the YouTube partner, which means now I can make money from the YouTube. And now if you want to learn what to do settings in your YouTube channel after monetization, you must need to watch my this upcoming video, which is about the settings in YouTube channel after monetization. I hope you will find my this video very useful. If you did, please subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and leave a comment. See you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.